Hi everyone, in the latest release of RAP4D, we introduced a new pipeline for processing facial performance captured on two cameras mounted on a helmet. And this pipeline provides great accuracy comparable to expensive seated 4D capture rigs consisting of dozens of cameras. And the drawback of this new pipeline is that it's quite laborious and it's computationally intensive. And because of that, you are limited to the duration of sequences you can really process. So you clearly cannot use it for processing hours of facial performance. And it's also quite complicated to use for dynamic scenes, for fight scenes, and scenes with occlusions or secondary dynamics on the face. So we decided to try the following idea. What if we take an HMC and capture a subset of actor's performance, say 10 to 15 minutes of everything actor is capable of doing with their face, process it with RAP4D, and train the neural net to produce the same result by looking at just two images from the cameras. And we call it Faceform Neural Profile. So let me demonstrate how it works. To do that, we will need a stereo camera HMC. We can use technoprobes, standard deviation, or in this case, our own Faceform HMC. So I'm going to put it on my head. And let's run a software called HMC Director. So I'm going to record a short sequence of me doing extreme facial expressions. So let's go ahead and click record. And I'm going to do like a sad expression or like a smile expression, a rage expression. And I can also can speak to one side of the face and another side of the face. And I can do a little bit of facial gym. And I can even scratch my forehead. So let's stop there. And now we can go to the Take Manager. And Take Manager will bring us to a folder on the wearable PC with the two videos from the top and the bottom cameras. So what we need to do is to copy these videos to RAP4D. Here I have a pre-existing project in RAP4D, and I'm going to just drag and drop my videos over here. We need to wait for a few seconds before the video is downloaded over Wi-Fi. All right, and now let's do the same for the second video. With this done, we can plug this node over here and this node over here. The result of these nodes is just a video from the top and the bottom camera, and then we undistorted and passed to a neural net node. This node has only one parameter, which is a path to a Faceform neural profile. And this one was captured more than a half a year ago for my face. The result of this node is a dense set of points all over my face. And the next node here is responsible for converting this dense set of points into a mesh with consistent topology. So now I can technically go to any frame of the sequence, and the node in a few seconds will produce a mesh corresponding to this facial expression. So let's check a few more examples of how it works. And now I can go to this node and turn on the wireframe and change the color of the mesh to white. Now we can go here and we can see the overlap of our resulting mesh with the original camera sequence. And you can see that the tracking provides pretty great accuracy. So having this personalized neural net profile basically makes the tracking of performance fully automatic. And we can literally process hours of facial performance overnight And because the neural net is makes a pretty good job of capturing small animation like nuances, you may end up having almost zero animator input on top of the performance, unless you really want to change the original actor's performance, such as like changing the gaze direction. So that's it for this video, and stay tuned for future updates.